semi-final of a week full of epic performances.
Next up tonight is an act from Newcastle who auditioned in Blackpool, and tonight is here in London.
He's all over the place, this kid, isn't he? It's Jamie Lee Harrison.
I'm Jamie Lee Harrison, I'm 24 and I'm a singer from Newcastle. I started singing in primary school, I was always in the choir. I can't remember this, but my parents remember. I used to sing to Spice Girls. I don't know if it's just made up, just to embarrass me. When I was in secondary school, I didn't sing at all because it wasn't the cool thing to do. But Britain's Got Talent is the biggest show in the world, so I gave it a shot.
Don't let yourself go.
Walking out on stage was nerve-wracking. One thing I was worried about was forgetting the words. I felt, like, so shy.
Sometimes.
You're exactly the kind of person I want to find when we make these shows.
It was the best thing I ever did.
How do you give up on a passion? You just don't. And I'm so glad you didn't, and I'm so glad you came here today.
And it's given me a new lease of life. I've only got one chance to get into that final. It's down to the public now whether I have a successful future or I just go back home. Was I doing it big enough?
Yeah. You can go bigger.
I feel like I could go bigger. When I go out on that stage tonight, I'm going to sing like it is literally my last performance ever.
Towards the airport, leaving a song in your past. I traveled 1,500 miles to see you. Begged you to want me, but you didn't want to. But piece by piece, she collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. Piece by piece, she filled the holes that you burned in me. At 6 years old, you know, she never walks away. She never asks for money. She takes care of me. She loves me. Piece by piece, she restored my faith. That a man can be kind and a father could stay. Piece by piece, I fell far from the tree. I will never leave her like you left me. She will never have to wonder her worth, because unlike you, I'm gonna put her first, you know. She'll never walk away, she'll never break my heart. She'll take care of things, she loves me. Piece by piece, she restored my faith. That a man can be kind and a father should be great.
Well done.
Well done, killer.
Thank you.
Well done.
Let me get this other way. You stay there.
Amanda.
Oh, God, it absolutely wondrous. I mean, you broke my heart. You made that song completely your own. I love your vibrato and your voice. It was just such a comfortable, winning performance. Honestly, it came out of nowhere.
Thank you. Well done.
So, Jamie, remind me how old you are.
I'm 24.
OK, from my memories from your first audition was that this is something you've wanted to do. But you had a bit of a hard time, you lost your confidence, you did well on the first audition, and now you're in the semi-finals.
Yeah.
So, when I heard you were doing the Kelly Clarkson song, who ironically won one of these types of shows, the first half, or two-thirds, I was thinking, yeah, this is good, it's not incredible. And then suddenly you switched a gear. And that part of the song, which, you know, we have to judge you on, I thought was, excuse my French, bloody brilliant. You know, I like you. You know, you're very relatable. You've actually got a better voice than you know, interestingly enough. And your voice is very current. So, yeah, you did good.
Thank you. David, what did you think?
It just shows, you know, there is talent that can come out of Newcastle. I think that's what we take away from tonight. But you know what? It was one of those magic moments where time stops and all eyes and ears are focused on you, and you created a really beautiful moment tonight, so well done.
Yeah, I think you pitched that perfectly. When you hear that back, you're going to be so happy with that vocal. You're like a seasoned pro. That was fantastic. Well done.
Thank you. Well done, mate. Really beautiful.
You've
really
done the tune song. Proud, son.
I hope so. Right, you have. Ready to see Jamie back here tomorrow in the final. We're going to call this all in all to all. 44-24-07 on the landline. We're in mobile 6-44-24-07 or vote by the app, but not yet. The vote opens after the last act of the night has left the stage. One more time from the tune, Jamie Lee Harrison.
Time for another quick break, but we'll be right back with the last act of this year's semi-finals, Lords of Strut. They will be with us. Plus, we will open the phone lines and then you can start voting for your favourite. See you for that in just a few minutes.